Jimbo knows the recipe to try to knock off a Nick Saban team. I just don't think he has the complete team, especially they can't run the ball.
I'm going with the Clemson Tigers over the Aggies. He's going to be back. I got LSU big over A&M.
They're going to be at the bottom of the SEC West Conference.
Jimbo Fisher at midfield and say, you guys have a pretty good football team, but not quite as good as mine.
Nope. Jimbo knows he's not there yet.
Four-man Alabama rush. Got him. No, they didn't. Oh, my gracious.
Yep.
How about that?
The throw here to Parker at the 20, at the 15, at the 10, at the 5. He got a touchdown! He got a touchdown! He got a touchdown! He got a touchdown! Oh, doctor!
Kirby, I think this is one of the loudest venues in college football.
I'm with you. And when A&M is winning, I don't think there's a better venue. These fans stand up the entire game.
Down in, down out, play in, play out, everything we do. You know why? But that's A&M football.